Kiora, welcome to my happy place. If you like today's video, please give me a thumbs up, leave a comment so I know that you've been. Don't be shy, and please enjoy. Right, I'm going to do part two. I'm a little bit nervous about this because I don't want to ruin it, but I want it to be just more than that, so. Got my stamp pad here, and I'm just going to put some tech stamps on it. I have stuffed it with paper because I didn't know what else to do. That seems to be working. Right, now I don't know if you can see that. I've got that on, so put that away. And I have been, now where did I put them? Here I am being also proactive and being ready, and I've lost them. Right, I've put some stencils, and I think I'm going to put a stencil there. And I think I'm going to do it in black. So I hope this turns out okay. Right. Let me stamp this off a bit. I don't want it to be too right. Yeah, it's where I'm going to leave it, I think. I hope this works out. So I'm going to be so disappointed if it doesn't. All right. I don't want to do two. Awesome. I like that. Well, I think I might just do a little bit there. Now I don't know if I can take it around the edge. This is all new to me. So. Cool. That's how that's looking. I think I like that. I think I like it a lot. Right. Now I think, shall I do another one or should I just leave it like that? I've also got this Harlequin, I think it's called. I think I'll give those a dry first. Right, now. And what colour am I going to do it? Shall I do it in the black as well? I think so. Yeah. I hope this doesn't everywhere. Cool. Think I might. What else am I going to do? What else? Do this bit here. Let's see if I can do this one out of the corner as well. Awesome. I like that. Now, right, get that out of the road. Now, I think I want some white on it. That's what it's looking like. I've got some bits of paper here that is very textured, which is in one of the colours that are in it. And I was wondering, I wish you could yell out to me and say, no, no, or yes, yes. I was wondering about putting a bit of texture on it, like that. And I have got this little bit of gauzy stuff that I've, it was red and I've sort of touched it up black, that I thought that I might glue down there. So I want it to be a little bit textured, and then I could blend that in with a little bit of something over the top of it. Maybe it could go. Like that. I think I might do that. I've got some Liquitex matte gel here. And I think I'm going to hopefully glue that down. Hopefully then I'll just want it to stick up a bit. But I don't want it to fray anymore. So put that there. And if you're screaming at me, don't do it, it's too late. All right. Hope this dries off as clear as what they say it does. I've never used it like this before. Go along a bit further that way. Now we have to wait for that to dry before I do any more. So I will be back when that is dry. Oops, I forgot to turn the camera on, but all I did was I didn't like it covering the, so I just put my stencil back on there to go over the bit of paper, the bit of textured paper, but that's what it's looking like. And I think it needs some white on it. Now, I don't know whether to do just fingerprints or to do my fork. But I think I'm just going to put some dots with my finger. Right, where is my white paint? Oops, splash it everywhere. Right, now, just push that over a bit. Oh, I quite like that. What else? What else? I need something in there. I wonder. What it would look like with that stenciled white. Maybe going up that way. Would that be too much? Need something there. Maybe a smaller, just the inner circle. Oh, damn it. Just stuck that in the white paint. Excuse me. All right, wipe off my finger. And dry off these. Thinking about putting something on there, but I don't know what yet. Right, now, let me see. Wipe off my stencil. Now, if I put you there, and I just did that inner circle. In what colour? I do have got some colours out. I've got out green because there is this green in there. I've got out a blue because there's that blue in there. And I've got out the maroon, but I think there's too much maroon. I think maybe a bit of blue. Blue. Might just do that on a bit of paper first and we'll see how it looks. Because I don't want to ruin it. But I still think it's not finished. Give me a little bit of an idea. All No, I don't think so. Not the blue. Maybe the white. No, I think maybe stick with the black. Stick with the black. Oops. Maybe not anything because I just stuck it in the white. I'll be back. Well, I had a bit of a boo-boo. I forgot to turn the camera on, and what I did, I put it in the green, so it just merges in, but I quite like it. And I don't know what else to do. Don't know whether it's finished or not, or whether that is dark enough. Or not. There we go. That's where we are. I was wondering whether I should go over it again, and I think I might. Just not quite green enough. Right. Yeah, I think that came up a little bit darker, and I quite like that. What am I going to do? Bring some blue in, like that. I like that. And like that, right. I think, except for putting something on here, I think that might be finished. This is what it's looking like. I think so. I think I'm happy with that. Don't know if I put anything else on the sides or not. I'll just leave it like that. And I want something here, I think. But we'll have to wait and see. I'll come back if I put anything else on it. Right, I'm going to leave it to you. Should I put these three little silver bits of bling that I found on it, or should I just leave it blank? Let me know in the comments. Thank you.
Thank you for being with me. Kia kaha, stay strong, and I'll catch you again soon.